Well, usually, like, when a defense gets a sack, it gets the rest of the defense crumped. And after that, everybody just came together and everybody played well. And we got a couple more sacks. And then from those sacks, we even got a couple of interceptions. And I just think it all plays together.
You get to a point where you just feel comfortable out there, whether it's a tackle or end, and do you feel like you're in your stride?
Well, I just feel like when Coach put me out there, I want to go wherever the position is and do the best that I can do to help my team get the win.
What do you think it's been just with the slow starts for these first two games just by the defense?
I just think we're still learning because everybody got to get better and we still get better. And so next game we get this week off. So we're going to practice hard this week, then go next week, and hopefully we have a fast start next week because we had 2 weeks to get ready for Kansas State. So I plan on the team, like, we go in there and play well.
How much tougher is it get having to go on the road now against a ranked opponent?
I heard a lot of good things about Kansas State. People say they're good. I ain't never really seen them play. But I just want the team to all come together. Coach say we're toughing together, and that's what we got to be when we're going to the road.